Alright guys, welcome back into another video here on the Backlog Gamer channel. I just searched around this area right quick for anything and everything.
I got it.
Or I think I did, at least. That looks like death and destruction down here. Let's go down here and check it out. See what's down here. You'd think there would be something in that little crate right there, but there's not. Okay. So we'll just come in through there. Let's just continue on. L plus X to climb. Search over here right quick.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Plank fell down. I'll get it. Don't worry about it. I'll get it.
Be a deer, would you?
I'll get it.
I should have seen that when I was...
Here, pass it to me.
Where you at? Oh, I got you. There you go.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
Well, you better.
All right.
Oh, wrong. I was about to go the wrong way. Is there anything down here while I'm down here? Because I thought this is where we was at, and it's not. This is a whole new area. Nothing. Okay. Let's continue on. Home on the range. All right, get up. Crouch and get up. Okay. Balance. I didn't think about balancing. I just ran. Just spread it across it. Showed off a little bit. There's something over there. I'm going. Oh, I'm full. Well, shit balls. Gosh, dang it.
There ain't any soldiers around.
Things are hard on the knees.
Come on.
Just gotta make sure. I just gotta make sure that there isn't any thing that I'm missing here. I always feel like I'm missing shit in these games. Home on the rat. Wait, what was that? Nope. Home on the range. Where the deer and the antelope. Oh, get off me, Tesla. What, where's she going? Oh, in there. I got you. Just give me a minute here. Just checking. That's all I'm doing. Checking around. She's a bossy one, ain't she? I feel like there's stuff over there. Like, I really want to go over in that room. What if there's a way to get over there? Don't know. Okay.
Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it.
Where at? About passed it up. There it goes. Packing tape. I could use that packing tape. I guarantee you can go over in that room over there. Nope. They ain't gonna let me, are they? Them sons of bitches. I'm getting this game mixed up with another game, and I can't.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
And you see,
expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, how you doing today?
I heard you.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, no, no. It's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now. You hear me?
Okay. You can do that. You can all up your car.
See, look at this back here. There's something back here. Or probably not. Nothing. But you gotta look. As soon as I don't look, there's gonna be something back there. But as soon as I look, there isn't. What is that? What do they call it? Murphy's Law?
If you ain't got ration cards, don't even waste my time. I'm not interested in bartering for bullets.
I got ration cards, woman. I guess y'all ain't gonna have nothing laying around here.
Sure,
okay, let's go. Hello, gentlemen. How y'all doing with baseball bats and pop? Hey, how you doing?
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess.
You touch me. You got a problem here with me, dude? I didn't think so. God, could you imagine?
Where do you think you were going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Man, get out of my way.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
What do you want?
I'm just looking. I'm just browsing. Just blousing. I mean browsing. Oh. Christmas vacation, man. I can't wait for Christmas to get here. What's this? Marlene. See, like that I never get bored. Huh. Well, cool. There's a collectible I got. Anyways, for some reason I am so ready for, like, Christmas vacation.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Thanks for the info there, hero. Appreciate it. They ain't giving me nothing nowhere. Oh, this is the shootout. I remember this now.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
Fucking kill you.
You.
Yeah, my gun's in behind my ass. I don't like. Oh, you son of a bitch.
You were paid for that.
That's what I thought, Budro.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
Need some ammo.
Robert's good at one thing. It's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
I didn't like that. Fuck. I wanted to search these guys, and they won't let me search them. Is there anything in here? The bullets I got. Three or four. I don't think this was as bad as Resident Evil as far as bullets, best I remember. But I do remember, like, conserving bullets.
Shit, not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
Yeah, okay, come on. But I'll tell you what, I am craving some gravy and biscuits. side of sausage, maybe some bacon and eggs right now.
Give her a hand. There you go.
All right, let's go. I need some more bullets. There ain't no bullets around here anywhere, are there? Nope, no bullets nowhere.
Over here, Joel.
Okay, what about over here? Wait. Don't get... But there ain't nothing in here, is there? Nope, there ain't nothing in here. Here we go.
More Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
It's quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I'm trying. I'm trying. There we go. But, Tess, you have to give me a minute, because I need to look around here. I feel like there's stuff in here that I'm wanting. Okay. I don't see nothing out here. What's on this table right quick? Let me look on this table. Nothing. You would think he would take a screwdriver, wouldn't you? Okay, I see a guy in here. There he is.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street.
All you take one out, I'll take the other.
About five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies.
Yep. They lined him up against the wall and bang, bang. Oh, shit.
I missed him. I missed my guy. Who'd have thought?
Where the hell are you?
Where'd this guy go? Okay.
Fuck, what was that?
Gosh damn it, I'm a horrible shot. Look at me.
Oh, you're mine now. Don't do anything stupid, all right?
Here, you take care of that wound.
Nice looking out.
Because I'm a dumbass. I'm horrible with the gun right now. I'm just going to tell y'all. Okay. Out the windows. Okay. Let me just this real quickly. For shits and giggles. Nothing in here. I'll take that. Do I have anything? Nope. Okay. Alright, let's head on. See if we can find a Robert.
Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others to come up with something.
Hey, you hear that?
Be fucking careful.
Stealth killing. Alright. There's a Uno down. Oh shit, dude.
Oh God. We're being hunted. Fan out!
Turn around, dude. All right. Fan out. You fan out. I'll fan you out. All right. Ah, keep doing that. Where's the rest of them at? Anybody? Okay. I think we're good. Give me back my bullets. We're just going to ease rattling around through here. See where they're at. See if we can get them to come out here and jump. There he is. There we go. Come on out here and join the party here, hero.
Clear.
Okay. We're going to go back this way. Let's just check here right quick. Make sure. See, why would they put a room like this in here and not have nothing in it? That's what aggravates me. Okay, let's get the bottle. And let's get this guy out here. See if we can get him out here. I don't know if I can or not, but we're gonna try.
Right in front of you.
Whoa! Get him!
Keep at him.
Son of a bitch. I was gonna try to stealth. I couldn't. Okay, I got him over there, and there's a guy up top.
Is he over there?
He's gone.
Gotta show you right, right here, bull.
Let's go down, fucker! How'd you go, man?
Shoot ya, give me them bullets. I'll take all the bullets I can get right now. Tess, you keep running around like a chicken with your head cut off. I'm gonna check for these bullets around through here. Took him out and him. Oh, there they are. Right there. Boom. Six more. 11. Shit, yeah, boys. There he is.
I got you now, asshole!
There you go, Wolf. Eat you some of that in the face.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
Stand up, Joel. I want that gun right there.
Come on. The docks are this way.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Don't need a bottle. Just want to check right quick, guys. Like I do. Checking I do. Nothing. Are you kidding me? Absolutely nothing. How about over here? I feel like there was something. What's this? Okay. Shiv recipe unlocked. Awesome. Okay. Craft a shiv. Seems like I remember there was something up there. I'm glad I went now. Where'd Tess go now? What's happening? Oh, medkit. Boom. Oh, what's in the floor? It's a bottle. Okay. I think this is where we was at a while ago. Where'd Tess go? I feel like I'm lost right now. Okay, she's down there. Let's go. Get up, Joel. No, we can't go that way. Where the hell are we going? Oh. Let's go over and open this garage door. How about that?
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.